Before all this, we have to face Volos, a strong quality team, a team that that it's play its own football. What do you expect from the game on Monday?
Oh, we have been learning about how to play against them in the cup. There's still too much for that time to really prepare. We just have 2 days to recover before we play the game. The game is tomorrow, so I think we are ready. I think our coach know what they're all about, and he's putting that into us, that mentality into us about the way Volos play. So I think what we are learning from him about how the team is going to play tomorrow, we came able to adapt to their system.